When you're working traffic here in Prestonsburg, dealing with death and injuries is an unfortunate part of the job.
If writing a ticket can prevent tragedies like the ones I've seen, I will do it.
Why? Because it saves lives.
Fully wireless sensors mean easy installation without damage from drilling. One app gives you total control over every aspect of your home. The ultimate deterrent for porch pirates. Know exactly when you receive a delivery. You need security that is a fully integrated security solution, encrypted end-to-end and professionally monitored. Enjoy the peace of mind that comes from a professional smart security system.
I'm Attorney John Earl Hunt. I believe in the U.S. Constitution and I support the American flag. I'm a country lawyer. I'd be honored to represent you in your case. I'll treat you right. I'll do the best I can to help you.
Now's your chance for a great deal on smoking fast internet from Gearhart Broadband. Upgrade to the smoldering speed you need, up to 1 gig, and add Plume adaptive Wi-Fi to reach every corner of your home. Experience no lag gaming, your favorite music, web surfing, HD video streaming, and connect to the latest smart devices. If you're ready for an upgrade, call or click Gearhart Broadband for a great offer today.
When you're working traffic across Eastern Kentucky, responding to crashes involving injuries or death is a tough part of our job.
Having to notify a family member that their loved ones didn't make it, it's hard, really hard.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all the time it takes to buckle up.
Those 2 seconds will give you the best chance of surviving a crash.
Why do we enforce seatbelt laws? It's not about riding tickets, it's about saving lives.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all it takes. Please, always buckle up.
A message from the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety.
Summer is here, and the deal on the iPhone 12 mini just got even hotter at Appalachian Wireless. The iPhone 12 mini comes with massive features and is the perfect pocket size. Best of all, Appalachian Wireless is offering the iPhone 12 mini for just one penny with a 2-year contract. Good things do come in small packages, and it's the iPhone 12 mini on the region's best network. But don't wait. This deal won't last long. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
This changes everything. Gearhart TV is available now. It's the digital TV service delivered to your smart TV or connected devices by Gearhart Broadband. Sign up now at mygtv.com.
When you're working traffic across Pike County, responding to crashes involving injuries or deaths is a tough part of our job.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all the time it takes to buckle up.
Why do we enforce seatbelt laws? It's not about writing tickets. It's about saving lives.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention, please. I'd ask at this time that you please rise and remain standing throughout the processional. And as our color guard presents colors and through the national anthem, at this time, the Shelby Valley High School Saxophone Ensemble with Pomp and Circumstance.
Thank you.
Please remain standing. Senior choir members. Gentlemen, if you would remove your caps. Ladies and gentlemen, the Shelby Valley High School JROTC proudly presents the colors. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kean Warwicks will offer the invocation this evening. Mr. Warwicks.
Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, I'm coming to you tonight with a humble heart and mind, asking you to be with us all here tonight. Lord, I'm asking you to go in front of each and every senior tonight and bless them from behind with knowledge to understand your will and path for their lives. Lord, give them the understanding and wisdom to be able to make good decisions and insight so they will be able to see what's best for them in their choices. Lord, would you keep them from evil and always work in their lives to keep them close to you? If anyone in here should not know you as their Savior, I'm asking you to go out to them and draw them to you. Please put godly people in their life to keep and influence them as they go out into this world. Give them the courage to make good choices as they take on the next journey, and most of all, choosing you is the best choice they could ever make in their lives. I just want to thank every teacher and student in this building for everything they have not done to only help me, but everyone else as well. Our principals and every worker who has invested in us as students, and Lord, could you send out a special blessing just for them doing so. Lord, just thank you for giving us a chance to have graduation in your presence today, Lord. Thank you for everything you're doing in our lives and everything you're going to do. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
you're working traffic across Pike County, responding to crashes involving injuries or deaths is a tough part of our job.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all the time it takes to buckle up.
Why do we enforce seatbelt laws? It's not about writing tickets. It's about saving lives.
This changes everything. Gearheart TV is available now. It's the digital TV service delivered to your smart TV or connected devices by Gearheart Broadband. Sign up now at mygtv.com.
I'm Attorney John Earl Hunt. I believe in the U.S. Constitution, and I support the American flag. I'm a country lawyer. I'd be honored to represent you in your case. I'll treat you right. I'll do the best I can to help you.
Summer is here, and the deal on the iPhone 12 mini just got even hotter at Appalachian Wireless. The iPhone 12 mini comes with massive features and is the perfect pocket size. Best of all, Appalachian Wireless is offering the iPhone 12 mini for just one penny with a 2-year contract. Good things do come in small packages, and it's the iPhone 12 mini on the region's best network. But don't wait. This deal won't last long. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
When you're working traffic in Eastern Kentucky, responding to crashes involving injury or death is a tough part of our job.
Having to notify a family member that their loved ones didn't make it, it's hard, really hard.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all the time it takes to buckle up. Those 2 seconds will give you the best chance of surviving a crash.
Why do we enforce seatbelt laws? It's not about writing tickets, it's about saving lives.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all it takes. Please, always, buckle up.
A message from the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety.
Any home can be improved with better Wi-Fi. That's why Gearheart Broadband offers Plume Wi-Fi, a reliable signal throughout your home, enhanced by mobile app features. Call or click Gearheart Broadband to learn more.
Now's your chance for a great deal on smoking fast internet from Gearheart Broadband. Upgrade to the smoldering speed you need, up to 1 gig, and add Plume adaptive Wi-Fi to reach every corner of your home. Experience no lag gaming, your favorite music, web surfing, HD video streaming, and connect to the latest smart devices. If you're ready for an upgrade, call or click Gearheart Broadband for a great offer today.
When you're working traffic here in Prestonsburg, dealing with death and injuries is an unfortunate part of the job.
If writing a ticket can prevent tragedies like the ones I've seen, I will do it.
Why? Because it saves lives.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to the Shelby Valley Sports Center, located on the campus of Shelby Valley High School, for tonight's graduation of the class of 2021. It's been a little over a year in the making, but we're all excited to be here. Want to recognize a few individuals: Assistant Superintendent Freddie Bolin and our resident board member, Mr. Ireland Heavy Duty Blankenship, along with our distinguished staff, which seated behind me. I want to thank each and every one of them for helping getting these young men and women ready for the real world. There's a few things I'd love to say at this point in time, but I'm not going to. At this time, I will say we're going to have some special music by the Shelby Valley High School Wildcat Harmony.
Thank you. As an alumnus of this school, I take great pride in having the privilege of announcing our 4.0 students. Miss Sophia Beverly. Miss Maggie Hall. Miss Gabriella Johnson. Miss Kaylee Mars. Mr. Ian Mullins. Miss Olivia Thornsbury. Miss Mackenzie Werner. Pickle, so everyone's not confused. Miss Madison Williams. Now when they call it, it's Mr. Kean Warwicks. Of this group, we determine our valedictorian and salutatorian using a formula based on ACT score, EOP assessments, dual credit classes, and AP courses. At this time, I'd like to announce our salutatorian, Miss Maggie Hall. And our class of 2021 valedictorian, Miss Olivia Thornsbury.
I'd like to first take a second to recognize our distinguished guests behind me, these board members, teachers, principals, administrators do so much daily to make sure that we receive a good education and have a good time doing it. So, on behalf of the senior class, I would like to first thank the faculty at Shelby Valley who make this school one of a kind. The faculty forge a tight-knit community, well, no, a family, that provides guidance, love, and care far beyond what their job description prescribes. Second, I would like to thank the families and friends that have supported each graduate before me to the very end, helping them reach their full potential. Success is not the job of one, but of many, and it is this support in our lives that makes them manageable. We thank you for your daily sacrifice and dedication to our education and well-being. It's difficult to put into words how great an honor it is to be standing here in this packed gym full of my peers, beloved teachers, and family this evening. Further, I cannot emphasize how proud and honored I am to be given the opportunity to speak in front of real people. In a year where every hour of our high school career was threatened, this night means far more than any other we've seen. This commencement ceremony represents the triumph of every student in this gym over the seemingly impossible year that stood in our way. We as a community became virtual students, virtual teachers, and very stressed parents and guardians. To that, please give yourselves a pat on the back, a round of applause, or whatever you deem necessary. The effort given by this senior class speaks volumes to a skill we Wildcats are taught from day one, a skill that is vital to a life after we exit these doors, perseverance. It means infinitely more to fail than it does to succeed, because what comes after defines who you are. Quite literally, over half of us failed during the first semester of this year. However, are we not sitting here today, diploma almost in hand? We as a class overcame a battle that shook the entire nation to its core, all while balancing the stresses and demands of a high school career, healthy relationships, and all that comes with one's teenage years. No matter what your future plans might be, your successes and failures within these walls, or at home on your laptop, signify how fantastically capable you are. Thursday, March 12th of 2020, the halls of Shelby Valley High School changed forever. Its doors would not open again for 199 days. We spent our last first day of school at home, interacting with our peers and teachers behind a screen. Yet on March 11th, the day before, senior year was but a light in the distance, one from the refuge of how universally terrible junior year is. There lies a poem among literary history written by Robert Herrick, entitled To the Virgins to Make Much of Time. Although penned in 1636, its lines remain infinitely appropriate, if not more so today. The 96 words have been immortalized forever as the essence of carpe diem, the Latin phrase for seize the day. Herrick eloquently advises his reader to gather ye rosebuds while ye may, old time is still a-flying. And this same flower that smiles today, tomorrow will be dying. While this sentiment may sound a little overly pretentious, its meaning seems directly translatable to our struggles today as a class graduating in the midst of a pandemic. I find myself often looking back at pictures before that infamous day, wishing I could somehow alter the past, wishing I could somehow tell that foolish girl how precious her moments were. Unfortunately, I cannot do such a thing. Neither can any of us. What we can do, however, is carry that sentiment forward. So, gather your rosebuds and go Cats. No longer as a cheer, but as an instruction. Go forth, Wildcats, and live your life to the fullest, taking advantage of every opportunity. There lies a massive world ahead of us, class of 2021, akin to Herrick's aforementioned rosebuds, prime and ready for the taking.
Thank you, Olivia. At this time, we'll have the presentation of diplomas. Mr. Lee Fouts.
Catherine Roche Adkins. Dalton J. Adkins. And Lene Austin. Mason Belcher, transition ready. Sophia Blair Beverly, transition ready. Charles Tyler Blankenship, transition ready. Logan Wayne Blevins, transition ready. Destiny Lynn Brewer, transition ready. Colby Nicholas Bryant. Hunter Reed Burke, transition ready. Savannah Burke. Isaiah Drake Caldwell, transition ready. Austin Dwayne Walker Cole. Holly Beth Coleman, transition ready. Morgan Reese Coleman. Noah Paxton Collins, transition ready. Dakota Blake Compton, transition ready. Michael Andrew Compton, transition ready. Samuel Cook. William Brian Crum, transition ready. Braxton McCade Dameron, transition ready. Aaron Matthew Elswick, transition ready. Hillary Elizabeth Elswick, transition ready. Kevin Charles Elswick. Rebecca Grace Farmer. William Sebastian Friend, transition ready. Jacob Ryan Hall. John Hall. Maggie Elizabeth Hall, transition ready. Eric Brent Hamilton, transition ready. Jasmine McKenzie Hampton, transition ready. And Logan Keith Hawkins.
Tyler Vincent Howe, transition ready. Constance Love Huffman, transition ready. Angelina Jewel Johnson, transition ready. Brantley Gage Johnson, transition ready. Donnie Ray Johnson, transition ready. Erica Page Johnson. Gabriella Dawn Johnson, transition ready. Hannah Noelle Johnson, transition ready. Lacey Leanne Johnson, transition ready. Rachel Carolyn Johnson, transition ready. Zachary Scott Johnson, transition ready. Kenton Tyler Jones, transition ready. Caden Walker Justice. Jenny Leanne Justice. Carolina Isabella King, transition ready. Savannah Shay Kidd, transition ready. Sierra Faith Kilgore, transition ready. Lauren Michelle Lefevers, transition ready. Jordan Scott Little. James Landon Douglas Lowe. Kaylee Michelle Mars, transition ready. Shannon Matney, transition ready. Abigail McCoy. Brody Mack Miller, transition ready. Joseph Chase Moore, transition ready. Nathan James Mosley. Luann Mounts, transition ready. Aaron Blake Mullins, transition ready. Ian Victor Mullins, transition ready. Jesse Mullins, transition ready. Jordan Mack Mullins, transition ready.
Kenneth Lee Mullins, transition ready. Preston Nathaniel Mullins, transition ready. Emily Music, transition ready. Lillian Grace Napier, transition ready. Abigail Allison Newsom, transition ready. Andrew Thomas Newsom, transition ready. Brian Dawson Newsom. Cameron Lee Newsom. Anthony Michael Pilata, transition ready. Brian Keith Pauley. Brady Pickett, transition ready. Garrett Lawson Ray, transition ready. Bradley Chase Reed, transition ready. Mason Ryan Riddle, transition ready. Alyssa Grace Ridler, transition ready. Ashley Brianne Roberts, transition ready. Cassandra Roberts, transition ready. Shirley Lynn Roberts, transition ready. Alexis Faith Robinson, transition ready. Braden Aaron Robinson, transition ready. Jacob Donley Robinson, transition ready. Caden Eugene Robinson, transition ready. Tyler Reed Robinson. Michaela Brianne Smallwood, transition ready. Aaliyah Faith Stiltner, transition ready. Christopher Isaac Stiltner, transition ready. Cheyenne Faith Stockton, transition ready. Jaden Adam Bain Sword, transition ready. Abigail Tackett. Angel Marissa Tackett, transition ready.
Billy Dalton Jr. Tackett. Destiny Lachey Tackett. Donovan Bradley Tackett. Dylan Wayne Tackett. Haley Victoria Tackett. Holly Rebecca Tackett. Jacob Scott Tackett, transition ready. Jeremiah Daniel Tackett. Landon Bryce Tackett, transition ready. Missy Danielle Renee Tackett, transition ready. Braden Talby, transition ready. Destiny Star Thacker. Caitlin Cordelia Thompson. Olivia Renee Thornsberry, transition ready. Noah Varney, transition ready. Philip Zachary Allen Ward. William Harlan Webster, transition ready. Mackenzie Beth Werner. Madison Danielle Williams, transition ready. Destiny Wooten. Kian Isaiah Warrix, transition ready. Abigail Grace Wright. Allison Faith Wright, transition ready. Courtney Page Wright, transition ready. Jesse Allen Wright. Joseph Adam Wright. Ethan Shad Tackett.
Before we move on, I'm going to do something that's not in this little book. Last year in May, Mr. Osborne and I spent about 2 weeks in this gymnasium graduating the class of 2020. I'd like to just take a second. If there are any members of the class of 2020 in the gymnasium tonight, I'd like for you to stand, please. The words I'm getting ready to share with this group pertains to that group as well. At a brief meeting in the library where I do most of my talking, because I know most people don't want to hear me, all they want to do is see the young men and women graduate, so I can be a little long-winded. That's why we do what we do in the library and then come out here. I was trying to think about what I wanted to talk about. I know Olivia Thornsberry borrowed from Robert Herrick's poem, "To Virgins, to Make Much of Time." Basically, gather you rosebuds while you may. To me, the Latin sentiment, carpe diem, seize the day. Seize the day. Why is that important? Because on March 20th, 2020, everything as we know it ceased to exist. We were on a softball field having a scrimmage with Pike Central. Got through that, thought, hey, we're going to have a great season. No season. So I guess if I'm going to give you a charge, it will be to seize the day. Don't take things for granted. Don't take life for granted. Don't waste your time on this planet doing foolish, ugly things. Do the things that are going to move you forward, move your friends forward, move your family forward. Make choices that are going to take you places that you never thought in a million years you could go. Make positive choices, choices for you, your family, your friends, that will not impact them negatively, that will not take your life away from you. Never let circumstance determine your destiny. I'll borrow that, some unknown author. Our circumstance, pandemic, COVID-19. Don't let that define who you are. Don't let that pandemic determine what's going to happen with you in your life. Make strong, positive choices. Commitment. Commitment to yourself. Commitment to your family. Commitment to your friends. Remember those commitments and honor them, as that will take you far. With that, I'll just leave you with the three things that many of you heard some 4 years ago when you walked in here as freshmen. Talked about having a vision, having a place that you know you want to be. Have a goal to strive for and strive for it. Be passionate about that vision. Stay focused on it. Be passionate. Put everything you can into it. I heard the word persevere. Persevere when obstacles get in your way. Focus on that vision and achieve it. Most importantly, have faith. You've had faith in us to get you through 4 years of high school, and there's not a person here who's not thankful for that. Have faith in yourself, faith in your family, and as I always finish with, faith in the good Lord above, because He will take you where He wants you to be. Remember that. He will take you where He wants you to be. He put me here for whatever reason. I'm still trying to figure that one out. But I am so thankful that He did. So very thankful that He did. With that, good luck, God bless, and go Cats. Yeah, I would ask that everyone please remain seated until these lovely young men and women exit the gymnasium. At this time, the powers vested in me by the Commonwealth of Kentucky and the Pike County Board of Education, I give you the graduates of 2021. Finally, to put a close to this, Miss Courtney Wright with our benediction.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for the many years we've had together. Thank you for all the friendships and memories made, and for the remarkable faculty and staff. I ask that you bless us as we leave here today, protect and guide us throughout our lives according to your will. Let us always remember Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lead not to thy own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. In the most precious name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
This moment in the back of my mind, the time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through.
When you're working traffic here in Prestonsburg, dealing with death and injuries is an unfortunate part of the job.
If writing a ticket can prevent tragedies like the ones I've seen, I will do it.
Why? Because it saves lives.
Gearhart Broadband gets solutions for your small business. Right. Fiber connects you to the cloud with speeds up to 1 gig, with digital voice, the right video solutions, and local support. Make the right call. Gearhart Broadband.
I'm Attorney John Earl Hunt. I believe in the U.S. Constitution, and I support the American flag. I'm a country lawyer. I'd be honored to represent you in your case. I'll treat you right. I'll do the best I can to help you.
Fully wireless sensors mean easy installation without damage from drilling. One app gives you total control over every aspect of your home. The ultimate deterrent for porch pirates. Know exactly when you receive a delivery. You need security that is a fully integrated security solution. Encrypted end-to-end and professionally monitored. Enjoy the peace of mind that comes from a professional smart security system.
When you're working traffic across Eastern Kentucky, responding to crashes involving injuries or death is a tough part of our job.
Having to notify a family member that their loved ones didn't make it, it's hard, really hard.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all the time it takes to buckle up.
Those 2 seconds will give you the best chance of surviving a crash.
Why do we enforce seatbelt laws? It's not about riding tickets, it's about saving lives.
Less than 2 seconds, that's all it takes. Please, always buckle up.
A message from the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety.
This changes everything. Gearhart TV is available now. It's the digital TV service delivered to your smart TV or connected devices by Gearhart Broadband. Sign up now at mygtv.com.
Summer is here, and the deal on the iPhone 12 mini just got even hotter at Appalachian Wireless. The iPhone 12 mini comes with massive features and is the perfect pocket size. Best of all, Appalachian Wireless is offering the iPhone 12 mini for just one penny with a 2-year contract. Good things do come in small packages, and it's the iPhone 12 mini on the region's best network. But don't wait. This deal won't last long. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
When you're working traffic across Pike County, responding to crashes involving injuries or deaths is a tough part of our job.
Less than 2 seconds. That's all the time it takes to buckle up.
Why do we enforce seatbelt laws? It's not about writing tickets. It's about saving lives.